One of the biggest genetic studies ever conducted has helped scientists identify dozens of new markers for certain cancers, a find which could eventually lead to a cheap test to tell patients their individual cancer risks. The research covered in more than a dozen articles in five different journals compared the genomes of 200,000 individuals and uncovered new markers for breast, ovarian, and prostate cancers. Those markers are changes in the genome that popped up again and again in cancer patients, but not in individuals without cancer. What the research means in the short term is more avenues for research and a better understanding of how cancers form. But the end goal is something scientists and doctors have been talking about for years: personalized medicine.
We won't treat people based on whether they fit into a box of a certain population. We'll base treatments and screening on their individual levels of risk.
For example, doctors currently treat a woman as being at high risk for breast cancer if she has a family history. That's because family history hints at a genetic risk. But what if doctors could get at the genes directly? It would mean they could tell whether a patient has high risk decades before the onset of the disease, and would know how to screen them early and often. According to The Guardian, researchers are even hoping to develop tests that allow doctors to match every patient with a drug that is tailored to their particular cancer. And as The Telegraph points out, there's a flip side. The test could also identify patients at low risk of cancer who could potentially be spared additional, more invasive tests. Of course, the dream of tailoring drugs and treatments to an individual's genes might still be decades away, but Sky News reports the test itself could be available in 3 to 5 years.
Scientists use what's called a DNA chip. Patients would spit into a tube and get their cancer profile a short while later, and the test could cost as little as £5.
The new research nearly doubles the known markers for the three types of cancer. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrews. Multiple sources, a broader view.